From the Oklahoman Newsroom, this is an OU update. I'm Jenny Carlson here with OU beat writer Joe Masato. Joe, we have come to know and appreciate CeeDee Lamb's one-handed catches. I don't know how else to say it. This guy is unbelievable. Even if he can just get one hand on the ball, he seems to make some pretty incredible catches, or non-catches, as we saw a couple of weeks ago with the one that didn't count. But this is not anything new. You had a chance to backtrack on this a little bit and find out, hey, this guy's been up to this for a while.
Yeah, I talked to his high school coach at Foster High School in Richmond, Texas, and he actually called CeeDee Lamb Spiderman. So his hands are nothing new. I went back and saw some, you know, old high school highlights. Actually, in his senior year in a state semifinal game against Temple, he had maybe even as crazy as the two one-handed catches he's had this year. It was actually left-handed, and that was the only one-handed left-hand catch. So it's kind of an ambidextrous skill for him, and it's pretty incredible that, you know, he's that talented of a receiver, but these one-handed catches are kind of overshadowing what else he's doing.
Well, his coach made the point that he had, like, webbing on his hands.
Right.
I assume that's not actually true, but has CeeDee offered any indication how he does the one-handed thing?
No, I mean, when he talks about it, it's almost like he's surprised himself. He says, you know, they do a warm-up drill in practice where they catch 21-handed passes. Him and Marquise Brown were talking about that. But he said the goal is to never catch a ball in a game one-handed. Mm-hmm. It's just his instinct. And he says kind of after every time, he's like, man, I should have tried to catch that two-handed. But one hand works, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you mentioned the fact that the one-handed, the highlights really have kind of put on the back burner his overall excellence. He had only three catches on Saturday in that win over Baylor, but 101 yards, so unbelievable per catch ratio. Had that really long 86-yarder, had one touchdown. I mean, we knew that he was going to be important, but it really looks like his consistent excellence is something the Sooners are really relying on.
Yeah, and, you know, really the only thing holding him back is Marquise Brown and all the other playmakers that OU has, just because, you know, his high school coach was kind of joking with me, you know, why doesn't he get the ball more? Well, there's a lot of weapons on this team, and even though CeeDee Lamb, he's 15th right now as far as yards per game among receivers in the Big 12, but all those guys ahead of him have far more catches than he does. So when he does get the ball, it's usually going for quite a bit of yardage.
Yeah, hard to argue when, you know, Hollywood Brown has five catches for 132 right. And two touchdowns. Two pretty good guys there, but yeah, those one-handed catches, pretty spectacular for a man that they call Spiderman back at his high school. All right, OU Texas on Saturday. We'll see if CeeDee Lamb's got any fireworks up his sleeve for that. 11 o'clock kick down in Dallas. Fox is your network. Be sure to stay with the best coverage team anywhere at newsok.com and every day in the Oklahoman.